What is up, children? Today we are going to be playing Granny. Sorry it doesn't say Granny right now. It's loading. Yep, there we go. We are playing Granny, and so I'm not very good at Granny, and I know Granny's not really a trend anymore, but I'm just going to play Granny. Oh my god, why did that teddy bear just come over there? That was like creepy. Okay, anyway, we're just going to play it, and I know it's not really a trend anymore. But you guys are probably going to have fun seeing me scream and cry. Okay, let's start. We're going to add the music. We're not doing Nightmare. I've literally done Nightmare. I've done Nightmare and it's like scared me, so we're not doing that. Add sleep paralysis. If you don't know what that is, here you go. So yeah, now you know what it is. Okay, like, bye. Okay, I'm not very good at this game. I've never escaped. I've only escaped on practice mode where Granny's not, like, in the game. I just have to escape by using the tools I found. Where is she? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, I need to run, I need to run, I need to run, I need to go, I need to go. I need to go, bro. Bro, let me out. Oh my god, bad idea. Oh my god, she is right there. I need to hide under bed. Please, I don't think she saw me go under the bed, because if she sees you go under the bed, she'll like turn into like the spider thingy, and she'll like try to get you from under the bed. It's like weird, okay. She didn't see me go under the bed, so I think I'm good. My mom just texted me. I told her my earphones broke, so she was all like, and then I fixed them, and then she was all like, yay, because she doesn't want to buy me new earphones. Sorry about the interruption. Please, I feel like that door doesn't open, and then when it doesn't open, and it makes a sound, then Granny's going to try to kill me. Oh my god, now I can't even get through here. Okay, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go. Okay, let's look for stuff real quick. Nothing over here. I feel like she's gonna come down here and try to kill me. There's like a secret room. Code, I found the padlock code. And then I found remote control for what? I feel like she's gonna come in here. Isn't there like a secret room? Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, I need to close it. She's probably gonna come in here. Whoa, that is scary, that thing over there. I feel like she's gonna come in here and she's gonna like try to kill me. I feel like stuff is in here. No, nothing's in there. I feel like that bird's gonna try to kill me. Sorry. I'm just gonna get on with my business. So what did it do? Like, did it, like, peck my eyes out? Wait, there's a hole right there. Is that the door? Wait, there's a door. Wait, I'm not gonna stand. There probably is gonna be something over there. Oh, I can't open it. It made a sound. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. What's over here? Oh, is that, can that kill me? I feel like I'm gonna die. What is that? Wait. How do you get through there? I feel like Granny's gonna jump through there. Okay, well, has like the pigeon alerted Granny that I literally almost like that like I was in this room? Like, did the pigeon do anything? I feel like the pigeon's gonna try to kill me. Is Granny up here? Granny's not up here. I'm sorry about the inconvenience, though. I'm, like, so sorry that the... I'm saying sorry to the pigeon. Wait, what? Oh, I need a hammer, right? Yep, I need a hammer. It's still moving. I feel like Granny's up here. Oh, she was definitely over here, because she put a bear trap over here. But we need to go. I feel like she's coming over here. Okay, we're gonna go. What we're gonna do, we're gonna knock over the fence. Oh! Is she already over here? Now she's gonna go over there and we are safe. What happened to that fence? Okay, so I feel like she's already over there, so I think we are safe now because, well, you know, we already distracted. Oh my god, how am I gonna get out there? How to get up there? I am scared. I feel like I'm gonna get trapped. Okay, we're gonna be.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Guys, you don't know how scared I am right now. Oh my god. Where did she come from? Un, dos, tres, cuatro. Oh, she was right there. She was right there. Why is she walking so fast? I swear to God, she comes under. If you come under this bed, I will fight you, Granny. Bet, Granny. Huh? That's right. Leave. Better leave, sis. What? Why is she just standing there? That's scary that she... Oh, she put a bear trap. I can see it from here. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit. Make sure Granny doesn't see me. Okay, if she comes over here, I'm going to die. Is there anything up here usually? Sometimes there's stuff up here. There's nothing up here. I feel like she's gonna, like, try to kill me. Oh, there's a flying cutting pliers. Okay, so we need that to cut circuits or something? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh my god. That scared me. Okay. Yeah. Now we're waking up again. For the third time. Okay, so let's look for stuff in the room this time because leave this house. Yeah, I've already seen these messages before, so there's nothing really new. I always look in all the drawers because, like, they're trying to hide stuff from us. Oh my god, I swear, she's right outside the door. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my. I suck at this game. I, like, literally. I said, I swear, if she's right outside the door, and she was right outside the door. I feel like she's, like, just knows. This is, like, not fair. I feel like there should be a granny thing where, like, it's an actual person playing granny. And then, like, it should be an online thing. Because that would be cool. That would be cool. But, oh, my God. Okay. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God. That's not fair. This game is rigged. Period. Oh my god. Day 5, the last day because I suck. yeah. Okay, well now we're all bloody. And I don't know, is there like a strategy for her like not to come in front of the door right when I'm about to leave the room? Is there like a strategy for that? Okay, well we're gonna, well she can open this door, so I'm gonna, I don't know if I want to open the door. Let's knock over. Oh, I just knocked that over. Okay, she's going to. I was about to knock over something, but I already knocked that over. So now she's going to open the door, and then we know where she is now. Oh, what the heck? She just dropped it while she was walking. Oh. Okay, she just propped up the table. Okay, leave. So now. Oh, I why is she coming near the bed? Because she did not see me go under the bed. She did not see me going to, you better, oh my gosh, wow, how nice of you to put 2 bear traps, like I'm not already gonna die in one. How nice of you, bet granny, bet. Oh my god, granny, we haven't even found anything, we haven't even tried to escape. I literally don't even want to, like, go. Oh, my God. 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 Okay, let's... Oh, my God. This is so scary. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. I swear if she's over there, I'm gonna freaking die. And I'm gonna, like, die. And then I'm gonna, like, die. I'm gonna die. Cause she didn't see me go under the bed. I swear, Granny, how do you know where, how is she? It says she doesn't walk fast in this one. It says she walks slow, I think. No, this is medium, so she walks a little bit faster. But, like, the hard one, she probably walks, like, faster than me. So, I couldn't imagine the hard edition of Granny. That would be horrible. Anyway, I haven't died yet, which I'm really surprised about. I'm glad I haven't died yet, but I'm just used to, like, dying, like, all the time in Granny. Okay, so we're just gonna... Okay, she doesn't see me. Do you see me, Granny? Do you... Okay, I don't think she sees me. Okay, we're gonna go in the secret part in this closet. Like always, because that's where I always look and I always die. There has to be something in there. Okay, no. Okay, we're gonna go down here this time. Instead of going in the secret place. I don't know where I might... Oh, I thought that was Granny. I was like, wait. I was like, no way. I swear if she comes down here, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh my God, she's near. Oh my God, that scared me. Oh my God, that scared me. Here comes the final scare. Luckily, there's not an ad. Here we go. She's probably gonna, is she gonna put me through the hole? Because there's a hole in the floor, is she just gonna throw me down there? if they get the camera in her face, oh! Sis, you need a makeover. Ugly. Sis, don't you try to, her hand just slapped me to my death. Okay, well, guys, I guess that's it. I guess we're done. So, yeah. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe, I guess. Like, you don't have to. But yeah, like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want me to do. You guys have not made any suggestions. I made up all these ideas by myself, and now I'm unstable. Okay, well, yeah. I'm sorry if in, like, the outro, like, you guys probably know how it says my name, and then under that, it, like, gives you, like, video suggestions. Well, my computer broke, and I used my computer to do that for the outro. I used my computer to edit the outro, so I, like, my computer died. My computer's, like, broken, so now I cannot do that. Anyway, yeah, so I know you guys probably know what I'm talking about. Explainer. I don't know why my voice sounds like a crackhead, but it just does. Okay, well, bye guys.